WSL is a handy tool for people who want to enjoy the power of Linux command line from the comfort of Windows. Now the problem is that if you haven't used it for some time, you may forget the account password for WSL. And this will become a problem if you have to use a command with sudo, because here you will need to enter the password. Don't worry, you can easily reset the WSL password in 3 easy and simple steps. Step 1. Switch to root as default user. So, you will need to know which command you need to run for your Linux distribution, and this information is usually provided in the description of the distribution app in the Windows Store from where you downloaded it in the first place. In my case, I am using Ubuntu 20.04, and thus the command is Ubuntu 20.04. It could be Ubuntu, Sys, or anything. Just look for it in the Windows Store. In the Windows command prompt, use the command like this. That's good. It has been changed. Now, the second step is to reset the account password. Open WSL Linux again, and you will notice that you are logged in as root now. Using the superpower of root, you can reset the password of your user account. You should know the exact username, which should be listed in the home directory. Now use the password command, passwd command, with this username. It will ask to enter a new password. Keep in mind that nothing will be displayed when you type the password. That's totally normal in Linux. Blindly type the password and press enter. You will be asked to confirm the password. Nothing will be shown on the screen again. So when the password matches, it will be reset. You're almost there, but there is a third step, which is to set the regular user as default again. Your password is changed, but there is still a problem. You will still be logging in as root by default. To fix that, go to Windows command prompt again and change the default user to your account username. That's it. Now when you start your WSL Linux distribution, you will be logged in with your user account. You use the recently changed password and successfully enjoy your Linux system in WSL. Let me know in the comment section if you were able to reset the forgotten WSL password or not, and I'll try to help you out. You can just drop a thank you if it helps. And if you want more Linux tips, do subscribe to our channel.